Hallo kijkers van mijn kanaal, vandaag zijn we hier met een nieuwe GTA 5 aflevering en we zien gelijk hier een mooie raceauto. Die gaan we lekker gaan jatten. Nou, laten we verder gaan met de storyline van GTA. En met deze auto. Hij heeft geen mooie toeté, was je al mee. Michael is een rijke tat aan het worden met deze auto. Vind je dat ook? Dan kan ik geen schade maken. Nu moet hij naar rechts. Yep. We draaien tegen het verkeer in. Wat een spookrijden. Oh, frekken is zo. Ja, oké, okay, dit is Michael's huis. Lekker interessant. Oké, okay, dat weten we al. Ja. Waar is mijn auto hier? Mag ik deze auto in de garage zetten? Open. Hup, die staat erin. Oké, okay, laten we beginnen. Vader, zoon. Wat gaan we met Jimmy doen?
You're such a fucking dictator.
Zo.
Why the fuck not? He is not staying the night. He's a bomb. I don't even know why you are with
him. Je denkt, what the fuck? Eigenlijk gelijk weer aan de drank en aan de muziek. Mooie zon en een Franklin. En wel Franklin.
Man, I come by for that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. Sit.
Kom lekker zitten.
You're gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
Look, not after it.
I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years, and I got out alive. That makes me the right age.
Toppie.
You look like a good kid. But if you want my advice, you give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately, and maybe, just maybe if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you're gonna rip people off and get paid for it. It's called capitalism.
Hmm. So what I saw the other day was like, when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, and today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
Michael geeft adviezen.nl.
I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there.
Yeah, as much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot who thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what
Michael,
the fuck
the
you're doing
millionaire.
On this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that?
I tell you what. Least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
Alright, man. I'm following you.
Now let's go.
I'm taking my wife's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad! Shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway! It's been stolen!
What? The yacht's been stolen?
Is the yacht stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane! All right, I'm coming. For my boat! All righty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
Hey, I'll help you out.
Dat is Franklin's auto.
Lesson number one. Don't ever have kids.
Hey, man,
if I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Pathologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Real? Man, I thought you was retired.
Ziet GTA er ook zo mooi uit, zeg. Met deze mooie auto.
Oh,
hey, dat is mijn boot.
There it is. That's my boat.
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
We got a plan?
Sure. Once I get us up close, you're the boarding party.
More like the falling in traffic party.
You'll be fine.
What the heck?
Anything happens, I got a piece of the glove box. I'll cover it.
Oh, yeah, man, fine. Just fucking fine. So you thought of everything, right?
Well, fuck! Ah! Too close! Cut the fucking
box! Wat een mooie gele auto er komt doorheen. Franklin.
Hey, stop throwing assholes at me! He's a useless little shit! But he's my useless little shit! Knock it up, you thieving prick! The fuck are you doing? Hey, hey! Over here! Stop it!
Shoot this motherfucker in the face already! You on the wrong
Jesus!
Bull, boy!
Chase the air.
All right! Now look for my son! Yay!
Dad? Wait! You're the guy from the dealership!
Yeah, and it's a long story, bro!
Oh, Jimmy! Dad! Kid, watch out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
Dad! Help! Help! Help!
Whoa! Crap!
Dad! Jesus, help!
Hey, this little fat fuck ain't gonna hold up much more!
Dat komt dan vooruit, man.
What the fuck is wrong with you, kid?
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit! You better hope she's still seaworthy! Ah, crap! Ah, shit!
Hey, get me off this damn thing! Hey, get right up the back of that thing! Remind me not to come to you for parenting advice!
Die auto komt er niet meer vooruit.
All the fucking board? Let's stop this ship from sailing.
This is a bad idea, Dad. Now that doesn't sound good.
Hey, that's the engine, man. We ain't chasing shit in this thing.
Don't you die on me yet.
Ah, my fucking boat!
Hey, it's just a thing. At least you still got a son.
Hey, it's a chop shop back there, dog. You drive us there, we can get the ride fixed.
Nou, hoe hard gaan we? We gaan 30 mijl per uur.
It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie. That was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died. And all you give a shit about is this fucking boat.
No, it's not that. It's
all you do
is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, would you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after he fixed this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great! Leave me with the home invader!
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Enough, all right? Enough! Hey, Franklin, can you call me a cab?
No problem. Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks.
Thank you.
Hey, so you, do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
Nah, not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have many other people to go with, you know? I like looking at it.
Looking?
Nah,
yeah.
Shit talking
I come down to the marina, sit on the dock, pour myself a drink, and look at her.
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Howe. He gonna look at him.
All right, take what's in my pocket. A couple thousand bucks. That'll cover it, right?
So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
All right.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude.
Komt goed, Michael.
It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right. Listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Sure, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie.
Welcome to the Los Santos Customs. De douane van Los Santos, blijkbaar. Nou, we gaan de auto repareren. Repair piece en dat is het. We zitten met Franklin en Jimmy samen in één auto.
Are you trying to think of like the sickest ride that's even conceivable?
I'm gonna take you home now.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. Or the credit for our guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah. I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James.
Jimmy. Or just like Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership, and someone steals my whip, and Papa's all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired, like fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your
shit
ass.
You,
you saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Hey! Right? The days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Right to Slaughter?
Ze kunnen nooit doorrijden en die auto komt ook opeens ertussen. Het is Amanda's car. En een bolletje. Wat doe je op mijn terrein jij? En ga gewoon weg jij. Nou, we zijn er.
Yo, so like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just like, shop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Wat een strip is die jongen ook.
Yeah, I got your number, shit, I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, alright?
Alright, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
Nou, dit was de missie. Vergeet er even een duimpje omhoog te doen. En tot de volgende keer.